Hello and welcome back. It's late in the evening. It's almost midnight. Welcome back. I'm laying watching YouTube's about LiPo batteries, how to charge them and how to avoid the LiPo batteries go to fires. I've just been flying in my living room here, but I made it on Dennis' video. Oops, I have a wire here, but it's almost midnight. I have finished charging this battery here. This battery is a little bit puffy, so actually, because this is 5 years ago, about four, I think I did buy this battery year 2000. And 16, I did buy it from a hobby shop in Europe. This is not a China battery. Yes. And I had a small battery here. I was thinking about to storage charge all my batteries. But that's true, these LiPo batteries, they could be dangerous if they go catch to fire. So actually, that's not super good. I just have my batteries in a corner like that. So actually, because this battery had been in here for like 3 or 4 years, I think I did storage charge this for like 3 years ago. And actually, I have batteries below some of my drones like this. This is fully charged. I have not storage charged batteries like that, been like this for years. So actually need to be careful, but they can really burn a lot. They're getting big flames. This is a big battery. That's 4,000 milliamperes. But that's very rare to do that. But I'm thinking I'm not going to. It's still winter. It's 1st March, and you need to have a drone license to fly outside. I'm not going to go to local football fields with my many batteries and flying around with this just for fun. And I still need FPV goggles to fly this good way, because it's very hard to fly this, because I can only fly back and forwards, because if this spin in the air, the back is opposite the direction. I cannot just fly around like this, because the controls is completely different. If I'm standing here and the drone flies there, then the right and left, the controls are completely different. You have to get used to that. That's much more easier if I have a FPV goggles. I can look where the drones are flying, so I'm not ready, but I can no control this. But actually, I'm heading for my beds. I was going to watch a little bit more on the FPV drone parts on the Banggood website. Yes, but this battery have storage charge again. But all these batteries have been here for like 4 years, 3 or 4 years. But this camcorder is actually not good. You cannot really read the numbers very well. But actually, you can do it on this one. This one have red mount. I just like to see, but I have one here. I can see it should be 3.8 volts in each cell. Yes, first I look here. But that's 3.8. But this battery have been like that for like 3 or 4 years, but you cannot read it. You cannot read it on the really this camcorder, but I can see it on the screen. That's 3.84, 3.83. That's actually very accurate. I have started charging this for like 3 or 4 years ago. So this battery is probably good. But let's do it again, just to be sure. But let's plug it in here, so I'm sure you can see it on the camcorder. Wow, that was a lot of noise, sorry. But you can see it here. 3.87, 3.84, 3.1, 3.78. So they actually not lost any power much on 3 or 4 years. This is why you can really, I think you can storage charge this for like 5, 6, everything. You can storage charge this for like many, many years. I've not used this battery. But I was watching on YouTube how to get longer fry times and stuff. This is what I was doing 4 years ago, yes. This propeller is like called King Kong. King Kong propeller, I have it some box. So there's really big difference what kind of propellers, what size you use. Actually, I damaged this propeller today. Because it was heating my doors. So actually I have to change this propellers. And this propellers damaged, but this is really damaged. So I need to change this propeller. Yes, I have some spare. I got a lot of propellers. I got many different and flat nose. But this propeller is broken. I did not see that, but of course I was flying today, and the drone did hit my door. Yes, and they are like this. This propeller is a little bit damaged. It had some chops and stuff. Yes. No, I think it's through a storage charge this, but actually I have to remember every time. I have to put it in my LiPo guard bag. You not just put it on the floor like that. Because if this burst to flame, the flame will just go very big. That's bigger. That's better. Do it inside this LiPo bag. Actually, I should get a metal box. I should get a metal box for ammunition. So this LiPo battery. You find one in China to like $70 or something, but that's not looking so nice. It has some Chinese text. It's not looking very nice, but I just put it in my shopping bag just for fun. I'm not going to buy everything I put in my shopping bag. On the Banggood, I think you can find a metal storage box in a hobby shop in Europe. Yes, let's storage charge this. LiPo storage, but you cannot read this, I think. You cannot read what's standing there. So I just storage charge everything again, because I'm not going to the local football field with my drone, because that's not legal. You need a drone license for that. So I have to find out what you can fly. I don't know even if you get outside and fly with this. This is below 250 grams. Probably you can do that. You can fly with this. But I don't know about this toy drones, if you can go to local football fields or playground and fly with the toy drones. This toy drone is less 250 grams, and toy drones like this. Yes, this battery is already finished. Yes, 3 milliamperes. But they have been there, not touched this battery for 3 or 4 years, so that's really impressive. Yes. But I'll just check all the batteries. Can we take it out? Yes, we have many batteries here. We can put it opposite here. Yes, let's put it back. The batteries are finished charging, but it's almost midnight. It's late in the night. Yes, this is the biggest one. Let's try to store the charge, but I can look again. First, I can do this one. I don't know which display is best. No, it's not showing anything. Of course, I connected wrong. I don't know if you can see it and on the screen or not, but I have to press myself here. 3.85. No, I cannot see much. Yes, cell number 3.85. 3.86, yes, but you can see it better. Yes, I make some noise with my tripod because this tripod is start to getting old. It's not folding out right, but you can see this very clear on the video, this display. If I can get it on, yes, this display, you can see the videos. It says 3.85, 3.87, 3.82, yes. But you can actually see which one of the cells was like 3.6 or 3.5 or 3.4. You can see if the battery is maybe damaged, if you have a big difference inside your cells, like one cell was like 3.4 or 3.3, other cells is 3.8 or something. So then you had to throw it out. Yes, I mean, this video is nothing important, but I like to continue my drone hobby. But I have this problem with my money. I have this online debt. I have to pay like Monday I have to pay like $1,200 to payment to my online debt, my MasterCard credit, and that's include, I'm a little bit behind my tax. I have to pay $120 more to my tax. So that's, well, that's like $1,200 or $1,100, that's every month, but I did that for like 5 years. So this is why I cannot just buy a few hundred dollars new stuff. I cannot do that now because I need money for food and stuff. So I only have what I hear, maybe, but I'll buy something in China just for fun. In the weekends I had to go to my PayPal account, PayPal. Yes, you can check it out on the Banggood China website. You can check it out and pay with the PayPal. But I had to update my credit card. My credit card experience many years ago, my old credit card. I have to update my credit card information. But I have a MasterCard, I could pay with my MasterCard, but it's very easy with just clicking and you pay through the PayPal. I think I was used to do that. This charger is 5 years old. So I need to buy a better charger too. But I have a few more batteries, but of course we can just look the same. If we can see any, I think I use this one. That's actually, this is much lower. One of the sale was 3.78. Oh, that's fine. 3.78, yes.